Hello, this is Orphan Mukherjee. I told in my previous video that I will be inking the drawing of the bike I did in the previous one, but I was moving around this week a lot and left many of my supplies back. So until I get back, I thought this is a nice time to do a challenge video. And today's challenge, I will be doing a face drawing, starting with markers and doing it sub one inking pen that I have left, and I will refrain from using pencils. So let's see if I can do it or not.
I use a peach color to make the outline of the face, and I'll go in and do the hairs with the basic color. I'm trying to keep this drawing a bit of sketchy, and I think this will make a nice effect also. Go ahead and okay. This is getting a bit of lengthy, so I think I'll go ahead and kick it into a fast forward and do some setting into it. to go with, you can see, with the flow. Just it's a bit of nice look. So
now I will go in and do some details, like I'm gonna draw some kind of body to it. So I will skip it and come back after it and describe some of my techniques and in this part, although I am also learning about it. So let's do it.
done with the markers. Now I'm gonna go into with the pastels and do some highlights and stuff. And I know going in with this wooden pencils too. I like this little shiny areas. I'm going over this slightly. I don't want this to be too much prominent here. So, just brushing over it. Actually, go ahead and deepen this part actually. This will be the demarcation between the face and the throat.
Okay, so you can see that I have gone in with the pastels and done some highlights over the, done some shading in the face, the hair, and I have filled the white parts of the jacket just to make it a more wholesome or more continuous, because I still want this HE effect on that, but a G effect or whatever on that, but doesn't look if the white of the page shows up too much, so doesn't